Insecta's mission is ultimately to help solve the food waste crisis. I really do want to make a difference, and if coming to work every day is what it takes, I'm more than happy to come every day. I run operations at Insecta. The scope of my work includes running the farm. That means taking care of the larvae. Black soldier fly larvae eat a lot, so every day there's a lot of feeding work to do. Insecta was started when founders realized the scale of the food waste problem in the world. And at the same time, we are facing a protein crisis. Current methods of farming our protein is very unsustainable for the planet. And black soldier flies actually solve these both problems. Insect farming is still very, very new, so a lot of people are discovering how to farm it for themselves. A lot of R&D here we do at Insecta, and that's actually the main focus of this farm, R&D. Our team currently comprises of three people. There's Zhong Wei, he's head of research and development.
我是俊伟，我在这里负责照顾黑水虻的每一个成长的阶段。 这里是 mating chamber， 我们要去采蛋。采蛋是最重要的过程。他们每一天生蛋，所以我每一天都采蛋，所以已经<笑>好几个月没有休息了。我每天在里面大概是一个半到两个钟头这样。刚开始当然是有点受不了啦，但是就好像人家去坐在那种 waterfall 下面现在我进去，我心情很平静了。黑水虻是其中一个繁殖的最快、吃的最快的昆虫，它们不会叮人，它们不会咬人，它们也不会传染病毒，它们的蛋白质非常高，所以可以用来做 feed 给农场。Insect farming 在2030年的 market value 是30亿，所以现在开始做这个行业真的是好机会了。 真的希望通过黑水虻，我们可以把食物里头的能源，还有营养价值全部取回来，放进整个 ecosystem。很多商家，比如说他们要酿酒啊，酒渣就没有用了，但是这些废物还有很多营养成分呢。我们一个月现在利用的是6吨的食物垃圾。 他们现在吃的是豆渣和酒渣。
I've always wanted to be a farmer since I was young. When I first joined, I think the biggest challenge was adapting to the new work environment.